Oh shit! There's a rap battle down at the cave!
Rap battle?
Rap battle?
Rap battle!
Word up!
Till I collapse, I'm spilling these raps long as you fill them. To the day that I drop, you'll never say that I'm not killing them. Cause when I am not, then I'ma stop pinning them. And I am not hip hop, and I'm just not Eminem. Subliminal thoughts when I'ma stop sending them. Women are caught in webs, spin them in hawk venom. Adrenaline shot, the penicillin could not get the illin to stop. Amoxicillin's just not real enough.
What up, bitches?
Aw, oh, fuck.
Damn!
Eugene.
Out.
Yeah, Russians only.
Shit, he ain't Russian.
Yeah, but we like him.
I mow the grass.
Nigga, straight up booyah.
Well, where you been?
County blues, bitch. 8 months on my chest for a double homicide.
Lying, bitch. It was for unionizing.
Fuck no. I straight iced them motherfuckers execution style. Motherfucking Wu-Tang and shit. That's how I roll, bitch. That's how I roll.
Eugene, you were trying to start a union at Best Buy, and you punched some kid in the face when he tried to get past you with some goddamn CDs or some shit. You were released on your own fucking recognizance after 72 hours. You're a fucking debutante. Punk-ass bitch.
Fuck you, I've been busy. So where can the chief find some trim up in this joint?
Get the fuck out, bitch.
Fuck you, man.
Get out.
Get the fuck out.
Bunch of bitches?
Ladies and gentlemen, hello. How are you?
Good evening. Today we have some fantastic rap battles.
Hey, yo, Trip. The Americans are here.
Damn.
That little bitch Debs, too.
We ain't losing to no Americans.
Our first rap battle is between Eugene Debs and Shay Weaver? Guevara?
You overthrew Cuba? Really? How? Bitch ain't nothing but a logo now. I have an idea. Let's take a survey. All those cigars, who else thinks this guy's gay? What's the deal? You a Castro chauffeur? Only Cuba you can handle's Cuba Gooding Jr. Hell, even Freud thinks you're a pervert.
Fuck him.
Bitch, you ain't nothing but a glorified t-shirt.
Eugene Debs, I'd like to once again ask that you please refrain from tagging the men's urine.
I don't want
to
talk about it.
Remember, this is our club. But it's
fuck
also
that, yo.
Club.
Bitch be playing you, man.
Up next is Taff and Lennon.
Lock up your wives, hide your daughters. I'll spread them legs like Moses parted waters. Warn your sister, warn your neighbor. I knocked up so many bitches, I had to build a department of labor. Oh shit, now it's time someone call a physician. We've been kicking your ass ever since abolition. Cause y'all built this state based on presupposition. You're so strapped for cash, you can't buy ammunition. And that's why you lost our great war of attrition. While I built the Interstate Commerce Commission. So I might be fat, but my intuition tells me that you're one punk ass bitch politician. I'm surprised to see you here today in the club. Last I heard, you were stuck in a bathtub. You're the president and chief justice. I guess the Americans award robustness. Put down the tortilla, step out of the pizzeria. Bitch is so fat, he got obstructive sleep apnea. Fuck all y'all capitalist bitches. My homeboys and me redistribute all your riches. We fucked up Napoleon, we fucked up Hitler. Later tonight, I'm gonna fuck your sister.
And it looks like Lennon. Gentlemen, congratulations for making it to the final round. Eugene, where did you go? Oh shit! Drive-by! Drive-by!
That's what he gets for making fun of homosexuals. Because stereotyping is wrong.
Well, it seems Lennon is winner. Victory by drive-by.
That's the way to win!